in your presentation, you mentioned about previous studies, something like does innovation create good performance? And you said that there's also a positive which means innovation positively affects gross sales among firms. And then in the model, in slide 24, in finding the determinants of innovation, you use gross sales as the X variable. So I wonder, did you account for the potential problem of endogeneity in this case, wherein in innovation as the Y variable also affecting gross sales as the X variable? So that's my first question. And the second one is with regard to the results, things like 24, export orientation is consistently negative across different innovation characteristics. So it's negative and insignificant. So I wonder lang po, kasi in 2015